A quick fire 50 from Ben Brown, followed by 3 wickets from Ollie Robinson, put Sussex on the cusp of victory ahead of the final day against Derbyshire. Sussex continued their total domination of their visitors as they continued to build upon the 192-run lead that had been created on day 2. Wells failed to add to his overnight score, caught by Poynton off Taylor for 104, but Brown joined Finch at the crease, and in no time at all they were pushing the scoreboard along again, the keeper in particular keeping his strike rate high. They put on 53 for the 6th wicket before Finch was caught by Poynton off Palladino for 16, leaving the hosts 395 for 6. Brown and Robinson formed another decent alliance, and the 27-year-old moved on to 50, before he eventually fell bowled Critchley for 61. A great knock coming off 54 balls, including 8 fours and a 6. Shazad and Robinson hit out in search of some quick extra runs, but when Shazad was caught by Broom off Critchley for 7, Brown called his players in, the total 447 for 8, a first innings lead of 297. This time, the Derbyshire openers managed to put together a decent opening stand, Godleman dominating the strike and scoring as he and Hughes moved to 44 without loss. However, Robinson made the breakthrough in the 16th over, trapping Hughes' LBW for 11. And Rutherford had a second failure of the match as he was caught by Nash off McGoffin for 3. Madsen and Godleman managed to prevent a collapse as they put on 32 for the 3rd wicket, but Madsen was out LBW to Whittingham for 23. And Godleman became the next to go, caught Brown, bowled Robinson for 49 with the score still under 100. Broom fell to the same bowler, Nash with the catch this time as the number 5 was out for 7, leaving Derbyshire 106 for 5. However, the new man Poynton alongside Derbyshire's star of the season so far, Shiv Thacker, managed to rebuild. They produced a very useful partnership of 79, with Thacker the main contributor as he moved to the 12th first-class half-century of his career. However, their time at the crease together came to a close when Poynton was run out by Wells for 29 with just 3 overs left in the day. 195 for 6 at close, Thacker and Critchley not out on 58 and 9 respectively, Derbyshire still 102 behind with 4 wickets left intact.